And we have a new recording that we just finished making down in New Orleans on Piety Street. And it's a bunch of old gospel tunes, and we'd like to play a lot of that for you tonight. You start off with That's Enough.
First, I wanted to do a blues record. I always, you know, loved blues guitar and started out with that. And as the idea for that progressed, I realized that there were 8 million blues records. It came to me to do all gospel tunes.
Talking about me, oh, really, I don't mind.
The concept of the album, as far as I understand it, is to take old gospel tunes and then put them through our unique set of filters and then see what comes out the other end.
Things you said don't make me feel bad. I can't miss a friend that I never had. I got Jesus, Jesus, and that's another. Understand, say, he's talking about a great emancipation.
It's great working with John. He's one of these cats that just lets the ideas flow. That's pretty hip.
Just a collection of old gospel songs, basically.
For me, you know, I always loved R&B. And gospel music is like a twin sibling of R&B. It's maybe the good twin, maybe. So I thought we could play those songs, and I could play some blues guitar on it. I wanted to do it in New Orleans with some musicians that I loved down here, that live here. All the musicians except for me and drummer Ricky Fataar live in New Orleans. So it's great to be here.
Yeah, let's do one. We're rolling.
It's an interesting take on the original gospel songs, especially for me because I've been used to playing these tunes with the more of a New Orleans kind of swing to them.
We used all this, a lot of old forms as the base, but really it's still kind of being approached like it's a jazz record.
Jazz rock gospel. There's a lot of that out there. Actually, aren't we pioneers for jazz rock gospel? Name one other jazz rock gospel group. See?
Thank you. feel discouraged.
Oh yeah, John Cleary on keyboards and vocals.
The shadow.
John's assembled this band as a quartet, and a really good combination of players.
On vocals and bass, George Porter Jr.
George Porter was one of my idols as a little kid growing up in England, looking at the backs of New Orleans record sleeves and checking all the names out. George Porter's name kept cropping up. We used to play together a lot here in New Orleans behind Earl King and Snooks Eaglin and various other of the old New Orleans R&B artists.
Well, it's a great honor playing with this band. It's a hell of a rhythm section.
And on the drums, Ricky Fataar.
Ricky Fataar is the drummer, a guy I've been playing with for the last 10 years in Bonnie Raitt's band. He's a master of understatement, great time, a lot of great tones. The way he approaches the drums, the way he hits the drums, allows for all the colour and personality and the timbres of the drums to come through.
Shuffling, Ricky.
Yeah, you know, I grew up in New Orleans playing a lot of gospel music from a child. That's where I really started playing drums. I was very happy when John told me that he was doing a gospel CD, and I really wanted to be a part of it.
Walk with me, Lord. Oh, walk with me. Walk with me.
Having a wonderful time, and it's very nice to work with John. John's a very nice person and a great musician.
I need Jesus, oh Lord, to walk with me.
That felt pretty good.
That felt good. Chilling.
Yeah.
Yeah, John called me and said we're going to be going down to New Orleans and making a gospel jazz record. What's great about this music is it's religious music, but you don't have to be into religion at all to get it. It just feels good.
Woo! All right.
I'm a soldier in the army of the Lord. I'm a soldier.
I understand that John is like really a big jazz guy, but I tell you what. When he started playing the gospel tunes, man, yeah, you know, it sound like home to me, man. I mean, like he had been doing it all of his life. I'm really honored, man, and I'm humbled by John calling on me to work on his record, because whether he knows it or not, he's a legend, you know. Just listen to the runs he's doing and the emotion that he puts in his guitar, man. It talks to you, you know?
The Piety Street Band. I'm a lucky man. Here they are. George Porter, Ricky Fataar, John Cleary. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please go out and buy this nice new CD that's coming out on Universal. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that was that.